Police on Cape Cod are investigating an accident here that killed a local inmate who was on a prison work detail. Officials telling us 29-year-old Emmanuel Moniz of New Bedford and several other inmates were picking up trash alongside the road in Mashpee out on the Cape when a car plowed right into them. Moniz killed and another inmate seriously hurt. Police have not said if the 21-year-old driver of the car will be facing any charges.